The African horse sickness virus, AHSV, is transmitted to horses by biting midges of the Culicoides genus. In Senegal, these midges are most commonly found on horses and have been identified as carriers of other viruses. In particular, Culicoides oxystoma has been observed to be highly prevalent on horses and is believed to be responsible for the spread of AHSV.
This article was authored by Moussa, Maryam, Diarra, Assane, G. and others.